Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. In this video, we'll guide you through the process of installing Bazarr, the powerful tool that automates the process of finding and downloading subtitles for your movies and TV shows. To install Bazarr on your Unraid server, head over to the Apps tab. Search for Bazarr and select the desired version. Click on the Install button to begin the installation process. Verify the container name and set the network to our custom network. Leave the web UI port as is. Remove the unnecessary /movies and /TV paths from the configuration. Expand the More Settings section and set the app data path to the Bazarr folder within our app data share. Ensure that the PUID is set to 99, PGID is set to 100, and the UMask is set to 022. To include our data share, click on the plus button. Set the config type to path and name it data. In the container path, enter /data, and browse to our data share in the host path. The access mode needs to be set to read/write. Click on the add button to confirm. Click on the apply button to complete the installation. Bazarr is now successfully installed. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more content. If you have any questions or need further assistance, please leave a comment below. Stay tuned for more tutorials and guides.